While officially licensed game tie-ins for movie releases almost invariably suck, games based on older movies have been more successful.
Warriors, the PS2, was good. And, well, there's that.
Yeah. So, we had hope when we found out a Godfather game was being released. And then, of course, that hope was dashed when we actually saw it.
But the game has been pimped out for its PS3 release, so let's hope it managed to get good in the transition. Here's a review of The Godfather, The Don's Edition.
I'm gonna make him an offer he can't refuse.
Here we have a game that falls victim to the pitfalls faced by so many films topping the AFI's list of the 100 greatest American movies of all time, which are then adapted for video games. I'm looking in your direction, Bridge on the River Kwai Tycoon. Reminiscent of Grand Theft Auto, The Godfather, The Don's Edition accompanies senseless violence and reckless driving with an Academy Award-winning story.
Is that a time bomb in your pocket, or are you just happy to see me?
I'm pretty sure Mario Puzo didn't write that one. With voices provided by Marlon Brando, James Caan, Robert Duvall, and Abe Vigoda, the characters really come to life, except for the noticeably absent Al Pacino.
Everyone needs a favor from time to time.
They could get the voice of a dead Brando, but not Pacino? He must be too busy making Merchant of Venice 2. You'll start off as an unofficial enforcer for the Corleone family, and work your way up the ladder until you are finally the Don of New York City. It's an exciting ride, complete with extorting small business owners, hijacking trucks, and best of all, choking. That is, if you're into that stuff. If you've already played The Godfather for the Xbox 360, then you might think you're just getting sloppy seconds. But lest you feel cheated, there are a handful of new missions, some new locations, and more varied interiors. While these minor additions are an improvement on the original game, they're not quite enough to remedy the lifeless and homogenous world. This is supposed to be New York City, the city that never sleeps. Where the hell are all the people? And if that's not enough to make it seem fresh and new, there's also the deliciously unnecessary and unresponsive PS3 feature of six-axis motion control. Much like herpes, the six-axis just pops up every now and then to remind you that you have it.
I bet you can make me feel like a real man.
The guns in the game include a .38 special revolver, a Tommy gun, and a shotgun. You can also mix up the tedious violence with a variety of other fun weapons, including Molotov cocktails, dynamite, garrote wire, lead pipes, and of course, hand-to-hand combat.
Don't leave me lonely, honey.
With the ability to carry all your weapons at the same time and over 40 scripted execution moves, the world is your brutally violent oyster. In fact, you're rewarded for your brutality in the form of respect. And don't worry about the police. Slip them some cash and they'll be gunning down the enemy with you. Now, we all know that mobstering is a man's world, but prepare to be emasculated by men and women alike.
Sorry, you don't look like a big tipper.
I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm gonna rip your balls off!
But accusations of penny-pinching and threats of castration aside, you get a few chances to reaffirm your masculinity.
Looks like you got what I need.
And if that's not manly enough for you, the more members of a family you kill, the higher your vendetta level becomes. When it gets too high, you can always start a good old-fashioned mob war. So if you like the movie, you may want to avoid this game.
What the hell is this?
It's a quick marketing gimmick to make a buck off an already well-known franchise. We've come to expect this from the likes of Superman and 50 Cent, but The Godfather deserves so much better. But if you like shooting people and blowing stuff up and disgracing Francis Ford Coppola, then The Godfather delivers. Just not very well. The Godfather, The Don's Edition, takes 3 cannolis out of 5.
What's this guy watching a movie? Get him out of here!
Catch an all-new X-Play, weeknights at 8, only on G4.